Why you laying your hands on me like that, man? Luis is my boy.
Luis is his
Half
boy.
Half the people in here say Luis is their boy. The girls all say they're fucking him. I don't care if you're his damn mother. You ain't coming in. Not in them clothes. Not with that attitude.
Enjoy looking for a job in this economic climate, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck, eh?
Tell this clipboard and earpiece motherfucker to back off, Al.
Back up!
Yo, what's the problem, D?
You asking me?
Yo, relax. Go inside. I got it.
Yeah, go relax. Go inside,
man. Go, mommy.
You need to go relax.
Later for you.
Nah. Guys, shut up,
okay? Jeez.
Wow. Downtown's really changed you, man. You too good to take money from me and Enrique now?
You know it ain't even like that, bro. Okay, you don't pay for shit in here. Okay, you just can't be looking like you came from selling dope on the corner.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Tony, what do you think?
Desi wouldn't let me address like that, huh?
You see what I mean?
Come to think of it, Lou, what the fuck are you wearing, huh?
What?
Go home and take a bath. Do nothing else. Put on some clothes, huh?
Yeah, I had a complicated day, okay?
All right. So take some time off. The girls in there could use a night off, too.
Cuídate.
Bye-bye, gentlemen.
Nice boss you got there. Stuck a fucking fag.
Mike, come on. Hey.
I knew that club of yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
Remember the clubs of the 8?
My favorite song.
Oh, yeah. I've been thinking about this. How many days a week do you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleep, or shine.
You ain't no postman, loco. You a pusher. All those hours, you'd make more slinging meat at Burger Shot than risking a bit on them corners.
Same. You sound like 5-0. Shit. You think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shot? What's your IQH?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shot with an IQ sub 80?
They're just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what I mean now? They don't even have dishes at Burger Shot. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for this dumb bastard to do. Hourly wage considered and all.
You don't get no pussy working Burger Shot neither.
Them Ivy League motherfuckers can't find work. What you think Rick is meant to do?
Work them corners, man. Work them corners.
IQ don't mean nothing, man. You guys are better than this. I don't want any of us to go away again.
Come on board with us. We can start selling our own product. Your connections, man. We'll have the whole city on our gear.
I took a bid for you once, man. I ain't going back there. You think I put in all this work to go back inside?
Prison was the best thing that happened to you, L.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
Before you went in there, you was a skinny little shit. And now you pumped up. Don't tell me that sugar daddy of yours would have been interested in the scrawny fucker that went away.
Little Luis, little Luis.
Jorge, thank you so much, man. Never thought about being grateful to you for signing me up to the fight off hairy ass rapist day and night exercise plan.
My fucking pleasure, bro.
Here we be. Thanks, Luis.
Ladies, L, tell that boss of yours we'll be back same time next week.
Yeah, see you, mama huevos.
Always a beat ahead. I'm popping the beat and